One of the things I've been thinking about is why you have to get famous to get an award for helping other people. I'm not being facetious about it, I've just been thinking about it. It's true, actually. If your name is John Doe, and you work night and day doing things for your helpless neighbors, what you get for your effort is tired. So Mr. and Mrs. Doe, and all of you who give of yourselves to those who carry too big a burden to make it on their own, I want you to reach out and take your share of this Jean Hirschholt Humanitarian Award.